The mix of snow and rain will continue overnight if you'll need to carry an umbrella while you trick-or-treat.
Plus, a new law just passed, so what you need to have on your car to avoid getting a ticket.
And reality check, why the presidential election might be decided by fewer than 500,000 people in the tri-state. Tonight at 10.